live First Alert Tornado Watch.
On the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane. Here's a 7:49 update on what we have ongoing this evening. We continue to watch severe thunderstorms just west of the Oklahoma City metro. These are severe. These are not tornado warned. However, large hail, damaging winds will be our primary threats for now with these storms. Any of these storms just west of El Reno certainly have a severe risk with them. So from El Reno, just west of Concho, just east of Hinton here, south of Binger, these storms will have some small hail and some gusty winds around 60 to 70 miles per hour. As we go down the line here, west of Gracemont, west of Anadarko, west of Pine Ridge, as you make way into Kiowa County here, there's some very large hail embedded within these storms right here, likely going to be up around tennis ball size hail within these storms. So large hail, damaging winds, certainly a major issue with these storms. Here's a hail core right here. Here's another hail core that is just south of Hobart, right around Babs on Highway 183 here. However, the tornado risk will be increasing over the next couple hours as we watch these storms continue to move to the east, northeast here. So even though we do not have any tornado warnings right now, that may change after sunset. So here's a storm track with these storms moving up to the northeast here, moving into El Reno at 8:03. You can expect some gusty winds by then as we make our way in the Banner at 8:22, Yukon at 8:39 here. So these storms right here will likely have some hail and some gusty winds. So far, the largest hailstones, however, are in southwestern Oklahoma, north of Lawton. These storms moving up to the northeast as well. And as we put a storm track on here for you, you can see Fort Cobb at 7:52. We can expect some large hail, golf ball, tennis ball size hail, and 70 mile per hour winds. Apache at 8:20, Anadarko at 8:25. So that is the timeline with those storms. Billy Dry is currently within these storms right now, and looking at his live stream certainly shows a very soggy picture near Luquiba there. You can see the rain on the roads there, and certainly has been ponding up. We've been seeing anywhere between 1 to 2 inches of rain as these storms have just been sitting over the same area. So certainly getting a lot of rain. This will help fill up those reservoirs, and also quite a bit of lightning as well within these storms. So back over to Advantage Doppler 3D showing you the tornado watch that is in effect until 11 p.m. That does include the Oklahoma City metro. I expect that after sunset, so within the next 30 minutes or so, the tornado risk will increase with these storms as they begin to move more to the northeast here. So once again, tornado watch in effect until 11 o'clock. We don't have any tornado warnings yet. All the tornado warnings have been up and toward Kansas, where they have been seeing quite the severe weather outbreak. However, here in the metro, things are still quiet. We'll continue to watch it closely. Keep it with KOCO 5 News. We'll bring you the First Alert.
For the First Alert to severe weather, stay with KOCO 5 News and KOCO.com.